our executive vice president, Mo Henderson, started KW Red Day. So red stands for renew, energy, and donate. And what it is, it's a way for us to give back to the communities in which we work. And so we reached out to Jennifer. Jennifer was kind enough to let us know about Mateo, who you guys are up with Downey Raccoons.
Yes.
So it was a way for us to kind of give back to you guys. We have a few things for the center that the center can use, but we also wanted to just give you guys something because we know the hardship that you guys are going through and kind of help out with you guys. So.